Economically, this is the best that ZANU-PF could do, forcibly giving Zimbabweans the economic dynamic duo of John Panonisa Magwijga and Muthuli Ncube. They are Zimbabwe's Reserve Bank Governor and Minister of Finance, respectively. They inherited a Zimbabwean economy that had less than 10% year-on-year inflation. And within the last 3 years, their big, well-educated and patriotic brains, according to ZANU-PF, have managed to make Zimbabweans endure the highest inflation rates in the whole of Africa. Zimbabwe's current inflation rate, thanks to ZANU-PF's finest Tweedledee and Tweedledum, is currently over 500 percentage points higher than that of Sudan. That is the second highest inflation rate in Africa at just 167%. Why highlight this is the main question. What brought this to attention? Maybe another. Well, it's simple. The Twitter feed of the ones who are most jealous of Paul Chinono. Yes, the Twitter feed of, let's call him for now, NM, and his ZANU-PF Patriots handle, was celebrating a reduction in the inflation rate, which is still going up at over 700% per year. They were actually celebrating an inflation rate of 761%, which is over 500 whole percentage points higher than that of Sudan, which has 167% inflation. This just goes to show that ZANU-PF looting has ruined Zimbabwe. This just goes to show what ZANU-PF looting has done to Zimbabwe. It also shows that ZANU-PF are clearly proud of an inflation rate that is over 700%, given the way they were willing to shout about it on their ZANU-PF Patriots Twitter handle. Zimbabweans have unfortunately had to endure the economic catastrophe that was manufactured by ZANU-PF's looting. It was literally thrust upon the innocent and has led to Zimbabwe, which is a country not at war and has not been in a time of war for many decades, having higher inflation than countries that have seen actual war and conflict in Africa within the last 12 months. With this, one wonders what ZANU-PF will do about the looting of people's pensions, the looting of people's savings, and the looting of people's investments. Your pensions, your savings, your investments. One wonders what ZANU-PF will do about Tweedledee and Tweedledum. I can't believe I'm going to say this. I absolutely cannot believe that I'm going to say this. I am staggered by this. But if only Zimbabwe was run by finance ministers like those in Sudan, Zimbabwe would have much better and much lower inflation. Zimbabwean lives matter. Zimbabweans deserve better.